Back we went down all the switchbacks, same as yesterday, but this time the weather was way better, so we were really enjoying ourselves.
Yep, the landslide was still there.
Runakuna, wairapi wairawang, hatung kalpanchi hamungka, mana nihaika, hatu yaktan cerita kong kanacu.
Once we reached the bottom of the valley, we stopped in a small town to buy a few supplies. The road to Chavín de Huántar was a paved road with a steady climb to higher altitudes. The higher elevations combined with the 13 horsepower of our motorcycle's engines made for a slow progress, reaching a top speed of about 30 kilometers an hour, which is a great speed to enjoy the scenery.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drive.
had the throttle wide open, but on the straight sections, Naomi would open up a gap. She was clearly faster on the straights, but on the corners, I would catch her up, because I wouldn't close the throttle, it was still wide open. Hey, not that many people can say that they've been around a corner with the throttle wide open on a motorcycle. That was me that day.
Road conditions changed immediately after the tunnel. We went from nice smooth pavement to dirt roads and potholes. Thank you.